many candidates as we did today.
Wow. Well, you have to narrow it down, and you found two best friends?
From upstate New York.
Stop it. All right. Jean Orelier is our first lovely lady.
That's not your stocking. Your stocking's on this side.
This show since the very first show 10 years ago, and she says she never misses an Ambush Thursday, so she says being here with our glam squad is kind of surreal. And her daughter Darby is coming home tonight from Tunisia.
Cooper,
so
come here.
We thought it would be a cool thing to do, so let's take a listen to her story.
Now it's your bestie Jean's turn. So what are you hoping for her?
Well, for Jean, I'm hoping that she has a wonderful morning of being pampered because she deserves it. She always goes way above and beyond for everybody. Without question, without asking, and without...
Are you going to fly over there to get it?
She really deserves a really nice day and some good time to herself. That's a true best friend. We know all about that here. All right. We're excited.
All right. So we don't have... her best friend hasn't been ambushed yet, so that's her best friend. But let's look at Jean's before picture. Jean,